welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Randal Crowder, the COO of Phunware Incorporated. Randal, it's good to have you back. How are you?
Good to see you again, Steve. I'm doing well. How about yourself?
Awesome. Doing very well. Thank you. And joining our conversation as well is Keith Belton, the Vice President of Strategic Partnerships for Phynd Technologies. And Keith, it's nice to meet you as well.
Great, Steve. Great to be with you guys.
We'll talk about Phynd in just a second, but we're dealing here today with a partnership that you've done, Randal, with Phynd, and this is for the digital front door. So maybe you could explain to everyone what the digital front door is.
Absolutely. So we're talking about healthcare, Steve. For us, so much of what we do is thinking about how do you take, you know, a mobile application and turn it from being just kind of a passive repository for information and really turn it into an engagement engine. And so this is going to be, you know, table stakes for anybody, any brand, and especially any hospital system, any provider going forward, because it's such a complex user journey. So you're thinking about that patient experience, you're thinking about that clinician experience. There's so many different inputs. There's so many different workflows. How do you make sense of it all? You know, and when you're dealing with anything in healthcare, it's already kind of, you're, you know, a lot of anxiety, a lot of uncertainty. You need to make that more simple. And that's both in the real world and in the virtual world. And, you know, I always like to say, you know, you can't engage what you can't manage, and you can't manage what you don't track and you can't Phynd. And so, you know, Phynd is such a great opportunity for us to work together on that. And Keith will explain more in a second. But really what we do is we help a patient when they, you know, both before, during, and after a visit, understand the entire continuum of care. So it's a true digital experience in a mobile first world that's quickly becoming mobile only, so that you can use your phone as basically a mobile concierge. You know, where am I going? You know, what do I do while I wait? You know, if I'm going to be late, how do I let my, you know, provider know? Can I do a virtual visit? And so all of that, you know, real world contextual experience where a patient may not know exactly where to go, we want to be those signposts on a mobile phone, one center of gravity to bring everything together. So a digital front door in healthcare is really one mobile app to rule them all. You know, it takes into all the integrations you may have, whether it's an EHR or, you know, parking management, you know, access control, just a really a Sherpa for that entire visit. And so we love being able to work with really innovative, you know, healthcare providers who have really committed their, you know, their team and their resources to this idea of digital transformation. But that only goes so far, right? You know, we manage that real world experience, but on the other end of that is all of this information in the virtual world that you have to be able to manage in a very, you know, specific but also actionable way. And that's where Phynd comes into play. And I'll let Keith talk more about what they do from a kind of a provider data management platform perspective. But, you know, having that information curated so that we can make it actionable on our end, it's an all-star combination.
Yeah. Keith, tell us a little bit about Phynd Technologies.
Great. Well, first of all, it's great to be here. And we're really excited about the partnership with Randal and the Phunware team. So Phynd is an integrated enterprise provider data management and search platform. So it really complements the experience that Phunware is bringing directly to the patient. And Phynd is used by health systems to manage all of the care assets that are in a health system that health systems are bringing to market, which are said principally the, you know, providers, the places and services, including telehealth. And so our clients, which include some of the largest health systems in the United States, curate, as Randal suggested, the attributes of these care assets in Phynd. And those assets are used, as Randal suggested, you know, in trying to secure care. So 70 to 80% or more of consumers these days look online to, you know, Phynd, to, so to speak, providers are going to meet their needs, which includes, you know, what's the condition I have, what's the health plan I'm on, or network I'm in, where they, you know, where those providers work, are they convenient to me, and do those providers have availability, particularly for telehealth. And I think in telehealth and pandemic support is an area where I think Phunware and Phynd share some excitement and some really innovative work. And then we serve up that, and where it comes together is that Phynd serves up that advanced provider search in data inside of a digital health platform, such as Phunware, inside of Epic and Cerner, patient access systems, RegSchedge, revenue cycle. And together that search, that powerful search, having better data, improves the efficiency of a health system.
Keith, it's interesting you talk about that. I want to ask you a question about that, because the one thing I've always heard that you know, as the population ages, we're going to need more things like this. And the one thing I've always heard is that, oh, you know, seniors don't use their phones, and seniors don't use computers, and they like doing that. But what this pandemic has showed us is that there is the more availability for people who are aging to be able to use computers to talk to grandkids, to use telephones to book appointments, to fill out forms, things like that. So while many people had said this isn't going to happen, the data doesn't back that up, because I think it is happening right now. Is that fair to say?
I think it's very fair to say. And we see that obviously the tragedy of the pandemic, and it's been a terrible time for, you know, Randall's clients, our clients.
Yeah.
But we've seen that the pandemic has paradoxically accelerated this digital front door initiative in ways, in the end-to-end consumer experience, you know, and the Phunware capabilities that, you know, like tell you when there's availability in an emergency room and have you sit safely in your car outside of, you know, the practice or the hospital and let you know when you come in. I mean, and we're seeing also that the analytics that some of our clients do on that consumer search, that use of the internet to provide, you know, them better information about their care decisions is pretty much evenly split across the age demographic.
Absolutely. Randal, final question to you, and that is, the one thing that you and I have talked about in the past that I think really shows true here is the adaptability of the technology Phunware has, and how you can specifically design it for what you need. Is that such a big advantage that really shows true in a deal like this?
Absolutely. You know, when you think about like a platform, you know, adaptability is such a, you know, an important word there. But, you know, even beyond that, it's credibility. You know, you want to work with people, you know, you can get along with, but you want to work with people who have technology that you feel is synergistic and complementary. And, you know, it was written into the stars that, you know, Phynd and Phunware had to work together. It's in our names, you know, both using a PH. But the reality is, you know, people always like to use that example of, you know, the elderly population won't use something. Look, no one will use anything that doesn't work. If you don't have really great design principles, if you don't really understand your customer pain points, you're not going to use it. I don't care what age you are. You know, we are a very give me what I want, give me what I want right now, and it better work the first time around. And so when you know, I would encourage anybody watching to reach out to Keith and the team over at Phynd and really understand, you know, what their platform does and just what the usability of it is. I mean, it's world class, and that's why we wanted to partner with them, because, you know, this idea of, you know, can you deliver, you know, a feature set or a use case or a value proposition to a customer? Of course you can. And it doesn't matter how old you are. You know, it just, you have to be able to do it in a way that you meet them where they are. And that's what we want to do with that digital front door. It's what we want to do with an adaptable platform where we can plug in the features and the functionalities of a Phynd and surface that to, you know, our network, our users and our customers and vice versa. And so we love to integrate with, you know, kind of innovative, forward thinking, you know, partners like Phynd that absolutely kind of adhere to our same standard of design, development, ease of use and scalability. And they knock it out of the park on all of those.
Well, gentlemen, congratulations on the deal. It's great to see you both, and we look forward to following this as the months and years roll on. Thanks very much.
Thanks, Steve.
Thank you. Steve. Thanks, Steve. Thanks, Randal.
All right.
Stay safe.
That's Keith Belton, the Vice President of Strategic Partnerships for Phynd Technology, and of course, Randal Crowder, the COO of Phunware Incorporated.